Hi guys, I know it's pretty late right now, but I want to share with the world my MCM and my WCW, I guess that's what they call it, man crushes and women crushes. So I'm going to start with a list of my man crushes because I just want to share with you guys. And number one, one of my man crushes is Matt Barnes, and I believe he is so freaking fine. I don't know how his ex messed up that relationship, but he is so freaking fine. So that's one of my man crushes, Matt Barnes. Another one of my man crushes is Eric Benet, and he's a Libra, and I always liked him growing up. Like, Eric Benet is so freaking fine, and he's so classy and sultry, and oh my God, man, he's one of my man crushes. Another one of my man crushes is, let's see, Michael Ealy. He's one of my man crushes. Let me see, who would be four? I don't have a lot of man crushes because I have a particular type or whatever, but who is my man crushes? Oh, Omarion. He's one of my man crushes. I had a thing for him since I was like 8 years old. Another one of my man crushes was Pharrell. I outgrown him. Like, I used to, I stopped liking Pharrell after I met him because it's just like, no, he's like, nah. He was one of my man crushes from my childhood to my teenage years, but as of now, nah, he's not. He's a dad. But yeah, a majority of my man crushes are fathers. It sucks, but hey, maybe I have a chance in my next life or whatever. But Matt Barnes, Omarion, Eric Benet. I don't have a lot of man crushes. Michael Ealy. Wait a second. Terrence Howard. Yeah, Terrence Howard also. It's about five. So I have five man crushes. Matt Barnes, Terrence Howard, Michael Ealy, Omarion, and Eric Benet. It's just those five. And my women crushes. I have a few. I guess I could say five. My first woman crush, everyone thinks, was Beyonce. Beyonce was not one of my first woman crushes. My first woman crush was Mel B from the Spice Girls. Like, I loved the Spice Girls growing up. And Mel B was my first woman crush. Then Beyonce, then Jennifer Lopez, and Christina Milian. She's one of my woman crushes. And, Who else? So, oh, well, Sierra is really cute. Yeah, I don't, it's just five, but all in all, those are my MCM or WCW, you know, that's what they call it, but I just wanted to share it with you guys, and I hope everyone is having a decent night. I know I am, so peace out, guys.